Hello there. What you got right in front of you are two smooth motherfuckers ready to burn some motherfuckers down. How you guys doing tonight? Today, with me once again, my partner in crime, motherfucking Celtic Reaper 54. And yes, I swear a lot. This ain't for kids. How you doing, Reaper?
Chilling. What's going on, like a man?
Not much. We got another Marshal Davies mission going on.
Wait. I saw like a rival's doing a mission or something. All of a sudden, there's a crosshair. I was like, what's going on?
Yeah, I was like, are they coming to me? Alright. Alright, we gotta help out Marshal Davies. He's all the way over in Chola Springs. And we gotta get there before he gets hung, apparently.
That's not good. Are we hoofing it, or are we gonna fast travel closer and then go?
I say we hoofed that bitch. Save that money. Whoa, dude. Sorry. Whoa, what the hell?
Not me.
Time to ride. Roll him up. Oh, shit. Missed a turn.
Ah!
What happened? You fell off the river?
Now I'm choking a guy.
By accident or on purpose?
By accident. You might want to go.
Let's get out of here before the law comes. How the hell do you accidentally choke a guy?
I was riding and that woman cut me off, so I swerved to miss her and I hit the pole and fell off my horse. And then I was running towards the horse and the guy cut me off, and I just started like I automatically lunged toward him because I was running, and then choking. I was like, damn it. I was like, come on.
See, you don't get that. You don't get that. Those kinds of stories by fast travel. Shit's hilarious. Yeah, that's right. Celtic Reaper.
That was tragic. I almost took out a woman on a bridge and I choked some dude walking to the grocery store. That's not kosher.
You gotta calm down there, Reaper. You don't have to, like, kill everyone.
Despite my name, I'm actually trying to be a good guy in this thing. I'm over here choking people for no damn reason.
Celtic Reaper, ladies and gentlemen, the anti-hero.
They're gonna hang young Tom Davies. Your friend, the Marshal. Hang him for being your friend and doing good in a bad world. Montez's boys gonna teach goodness a lesson. Teach law a lesson. Tell order it don't exist no more in this chaos of a world. They got him in Tumbleweed, and they're gonna lynch him. We're gonna lure you in there and lynch all you. Guess you'll have to figure that out. Get. Come on, let's go! Alright, it's Tumbleweed. I said that. Marshal Davies crossed the line when he killed Alfredo there. Killed him without due process.
He didn't kill Alfredo in Tumbleweed.
Just an executioner. He crossed the line, and now Alfredo's men, they're crossing it too. When good folks break the rules, well, they should know that bad folks are just gonna break them worse. Now the executioner is himself condemned. I only hope this bunch waits a while longer than Davies did to carry out the deed. But he might already be done for when we arrive. Sure, we'll save him if we can. But if we can't, well, either we'll join him or we will see it right. You gotta help! The whole town!
Sheriff, too!
The sheriff too? Sounds like we're here.
The sheriff too.
The marshal and ours too, I'm sure.
Listen here, these two men are killers, the worst kind of killers, the kind that hide behind the law. So today, Marshal Davies and Sheriff Freeman are going to get what's coming. Do it.
If I could do it, I'd kill him again.
Do it.
Tom.
Well, that's not good. Got it.
Nice. Headshot, bitches.
We're gonna let those animals chase us out of Tumbleweed?
Be on my horse. That shit's like a sitting target.
Come on, yeah! We'll take out anyone who follows us. Wait out the rest.
You had a close call, Marshal Davies. Your bad deed coming back at you.
I'm grateful you bring these folks, old man, but you better shut up.
Thank you. bitches. Remember Bad Boys 2? Woosah, motherfucker!
Yeah.
Oh, we got one by trying to run up on us.
I'm down.
Fuck. Okay. Are there people next to you?
There's people. I don't think they're right next to me, but...
Alright. Marshal, you better grab this. Oh, you motherfucker! This dude was like right there! What the fuck? Motherfucker. Where you going? Don't run! Oh, you bitch. Oh, I'm about to die. Damn it. I got overzealous. And then you come riding in, that is. Oh, shit!
Alright, what are we doing?
Oh, that goes to the blooper reel, my friend. Retry. Retry checkpoint. Oh, man. That shit was hilarious.
I like how I died, like, right next to you, too. I was like, ah, yeah, hi.
Oh, okay.
You had a close call, Marshal Davies. Your bad deed coming back at you.
I'm grateful you bring these folks, old man. You better shut up.
Yeah. reality, huh?
Ah, I'm down.
Yeah, noticed. Hang on. Let me steal your horse real quick.
He's like, hold on, time on this. Come here, Odin.
Let me just steal your horse real quick. It'll be alright. Just let it happen. Odin. You already come back?
Yeah.
Oh, I gotta get behind some cover.
Ah, damn it.
Fucking, I know Sheriff Freeman's pissed. He's like, I ain't even do it.
I was almost hung. Then these motherfuckers saved me, and then they let me get shot. And I was just chilling. It's my boy's birthday. I'm like, what the fuck?
Man's like, ah, oh, come on.
And you know that if you're using your brain, but you're not, are you? You're not using your brain.
Okay.
shoot, old man. You can at least look out for us.
I can see all right, Marshal Davies. It's not always mine.
It ain't the time.
It's hogwash. Hogwash is what led these folks here and got your neck.
Come on, Tron. Let's move this bitch.
We anoint this son with your blood!
Anoint these nuts in your mouth. Anoint these nuts on your chin. I'm in a spot of trouble. I gotta get out of here. Oh, I'm about to die. Zigzag! Zigzag motion! Alright, I'm headed for the yellow. Bypassing these guys. Are you doing all right? We can't have Freeman fucked up again.
Yeah, have him void.
Oh, fuck. Goddamn. Fucking Tron got. Oh shit. My horse got fucking destroyed.
Poor Tron.
And then my gun kept on jamming.
He said, defend the user.
I ain't gonna lie, I was gonna use Tron as, like, cover. His dead corpse is true. Hey, where you going? Alright, I'm taking a ride with these guys.
You had a close call, Marshal Davies. Your bad deeds coming back at you.
I'm grateful you bring these folks, old man. But you better shut up.
You got at least two right behind you.
Okay, I'm trying to catch up to the cart first, and I can turn around. And...
right side, you see?
Am I right or you're right? Oh.
There's a door to your left. No, your other left.
Oh shit.
Just not quiet enough.
That's a relief. You see that? A train. Can you get out in front of it? I can try.
Okay.
Shit, I'm on this runaway cart thing over here. I can't come back for you. Oh. We'll make a stand. How do I get the fuck off this thing? Goes in the highlight reel. Oh, fuck. Mega. Mega. Of course.
Ah, I was right there.
they run right over my ass. Yeah, let's hoof it. Please tell me this is the place where we're standing.
I wasn't sure about you, Mr. Jones, but then you went and saved my neck.
Well, I ain't gonna make a habit of it.
All of you, thank you. I mean it, thank you.
Yes, thank you. I don't like requiring help, but this time I did. Marshal Davies, all of you, thank you.
Ain't that fine? I was thinking we should leave before Montez's ghost decides to pay us any further visits.
So you are a good fella, Mr. Jones.
Me? No, never. I just like watching what other folks is, that's all.
There's a word for fellas like you.
Wise? Is that the word? Come, Marshal. Help me get home. Been quite enough excitement for a clapped-out old fool well past his best for one day!
Friends, I'll see you again, I hope. But next time, under better circumstances, I trust.
All right, see you, Lunger. This dude coughing. Of course, he did have neck rope burn. Hey, guys. Well, that's going to do it for us today. We got Marshal Davies out of a jam. And so, got to have a firefight with Jonesy. We'll see y'all next time. You got anything to say, Reaper?
Yeehaw!
All right, peace!